So the song itself is pretty easy. The lyrics are simple, which I like. It starts with an instrumental, and so I just gently kind of move to the instrumental. There's a piano that is the cue that switches into the first verse. And the first verse is "Fly Me to the Moon." So we go up to the moon, and then we sail among the stars. And then we wonder what it looks like in springtime in Jupiter and Mars. So the chorus is "In Other Words." And whenever we say "In Other Words," we kind of do a little wrist twirl with our palms up. The first "In Other Words," we're invited to hold hands. So we hold hands. And then "In Other Words," it's "Baby Kiss Me." So we do fishy face and kisses. And then we go into the next verse that gets repeated later in the song, stepping the feet a little bit wide. We're going to do the big heart movement, which is building that heart, fill my heart with song. And then we're going to sing it loud into our mic. And then "You are all I long for, all I worship and adore." Isn't that great? Worship and adore. Everybody wants that feeling. So, in other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. So that's pretty much the song. There's a couple of other things that come in. There's an instrumental bridge piece, and all I like to do is, I'm big on kicks. So I like to kick out to the side, and then midway through, I'll kick out forward. I invite the class to do whatever movement feels good for them at this point, because this is their song, their dance. I allow them to do it their way, as Frank would say. Okay, and then finally, at the end, the outro, we have three "In Other Words." So it's "In Other Words," "In Other Words," "Please Be True," then "In Other Words," "In Other Words," "I Love," and then there's a pause with three beats, "You." That's it. Pretty simple. Here we go. Let's see how it works out.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,
fill my heart with song.